Variety Entertainment Exercise A Question number 1 Where does the story take place? Answer is The story took place in the school. Question number 2 Why did Mr. Khan call the class together? Mr. Khan ne tamam class ko ikattha kyun bulaya? Mr. Khan wanted to make an announcement. Mr. Khan ek announcement karna chahte the, ek elan karna chahte the. Question number 3 is here. What news did the children think he was going to give them? Bachon ke khayal mein wo unhe kaun si khabar dena chahte the? Children thought, bachon ne socha that he was going to scold them, ki wo unko daantna chahte hain. Now question number 4 is here. How did Mr. Khan look at Ali and why? Mr. Khan ne Ali ki taraf kis tarah dekha aur kyun? Mr. Khan looked Ali angrily. Mr. Khan ne Ali ki taraf narazgi se dekha. Because he has interrupted him. Kyunki usne inko toka tha ya inki baat ko kaata tha. Who came to see the variety entertainment? Students of other classes, members of staff, parents and guests came to see the variety entertainment. Next question. Where did Ali announce the audience? Ali announced that he was going to make his dog disappear. Ali ne announce kiya ya usne elan kiya ki wo apne dog ko apne kutte ko gayab karne ja raha hai. Why did Smokey leap out of Ali's arm? Smokey Ali ke baazuon mein se uchalkar kyun nikal aaya? Ali was not holding him tightly. Ali ne use sakhti se nahi pakda hua tha. Difficult question. Question number 2 is here. Did the audience Like the show, how do we know? क्या audience को show पसंद आया? ये हम कैसे जानते हैं? Audience liked the show very much. Audience ने show को बहुत पसंद किया because they clapped and cheered loudly. Next short questions are, who was dressed like this? Answer is Ali. Why was he dressed like this? Answer, he was going to perform magic trick. Third question is, What was he going to do? Answer, he was going to make his dog disappear.